Welcome back to Minecraft with the Rude Man. And I, up from the mine, I did a little bit of work down there. I'll show you in a minute. But I came down to take these birch trees out, and I saw something green down at the river. Look what's sitting in my boat. What the hell? Well, he's not bothering anybody, I guess, and I don't need the boat right now. I don't know if he'll despawn or not, but let's not mess with him. That was a shock. I was just cutting trees down, and I looked and saw some green, and I thought, what is that? Uh-oh. Is that all I got? Oh, I thought I had enough to finish up this time. All right, let me go show you what I'm doing. So I went back down and tried to figure out what the hell I was going to do down there. And I found something interesting. But first of all, I don't have andesite, stone. Darn it. I do have a little bit of cobblestone because I was mining down there. Okay, let's make an iron pick before we go back down. So I do have a little bit of iron in the smelter, in the furnace. So we don't have a lot, but we have a little bit. So I want to make at least a pick, and that leaves me 10. So we do have an iron pick. And I hate to waste it, but I need a bucket. I really do. So let's get a bucket. And then that we have one. And then I'm saving that iron. I'm hanging on to it for now because that's precious. It's like gold. So let's see. I do need... I just broke my axe taking this birch out. So let's make some stone tools while we're at it. And so I want to make an axe. I've got, I already have some picks. I'll leave it at that for now. Let's put this stuff here. Okay, so I'm gonna put that away. And the bone, cobblestone, add that. Whoops, I'm meant to keep the cobblestone. Take these logs out. I guess we can hang on to the dirt. I got 63 ladders. I got enough torches for now. Because I have 48 in there and I've got 54 there. Right, let's get some water. You know what? I need a water source up close to where I'm building. Afraid to go down by the water. Them creeper. Things are nasty. They're ugly too. They put the ugly. Alright, bucket of water. Oh, we have a water bucket. I can start my garden here now. Oh, do we have a hoe? Ho, ho, ho. We do. We have a hoe. So let's put... I don't have any dirt. Yeah, I do. I got dirt. We're swimming in dirt. Okay, we're going to put a trench there later, but not now. Let's see. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess that's pretty close, but... 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick that water back up, and we'll put it here. So for those of you who don't know, if you put a water source in there, you can go 4 out from in each direction. And notice that the ground is getting wet. So it's soaking that water up from that water source. Okay, so it'll stay hydrated as long as it stays within those four, so even diagonally. So I can do this. Oh, shoot. There went my hole. Ho, ho, ho. Dang it. I don't think I have another one. It's always something. These early days of survival, you just don't have enough stuff. All right, so I got sticks and stones to make my bones. So let's do another hoe. Now, hoe's not anything you use all that much, really. A little bit. Right there's a hoe. Got a stone. I think that other one was a wood stone. I mean, a wood hoe, so it didn't last very long anyway. Oh, I have slept, so I reset my spawn point. It's going to get dark on me, and I'll sleep again, but... Okay, so we can now fill this in, and all that area right there will stay hydrated. No troubles. No problemos. Grab that. All right, while that's hydrating, we'll go sleep. Like Sleeping Beauty. Dun da da da. All right, go back down. Now we need to get our beets, our carrots, our wheat, and our potatoes, and do some planting. Yep, he's still in my boat. Where's my... Oh, great. That's just right where he's at. Just say, stay gentle there. Hey, buddy. He's sure sweet, isn't he? Where, now, did I not have beets? I thought I had some beet. What? I thought I planted some beets down there. I know I brought some. All right, so let's get this stuff out of here. And that, we'll leave the hole for now. We've got wheat. We've got carrots. And we have potatoes. Let's start with the taters. Start in this corner and just start... filling in. Right to our... This square here is potatoes. And then to the right, I'll just do another row. Okay, then we'll do carrots. And that's enough. But what we'll do, we'll do the same thing. We'll finish this in and do one more row of carrots. And we'll do that with each crop. So this one then will start here. And all right, that'll be wheat. And then beets. I'm sure I brought some from the village. I must have put them in the chest. I hope. I can always go back to the village. What's that? Beetroot seeds. Yeah, I didn't bring very many, but I knew that. I knew that I hadn't brought that many. Because I only grabbed enough. I didn't want to take all the village's food. So I only grabbed enough for a start. So, and there we go. We'll just let that grow. Okay. Now, water. I want to fill that bucket up because we may get down in the mine and have a lava problem that we need to take care of. Now, if I start whopping on that creeper over there, I'm probably going to break the boat, and then the creeper will get loose and come after me. I think what I'll do is I don't think... that I found a bow yet, and I haven't any string to make one. Maybe as I'm fighting skeletons, one will drop one. If I had a bow and some arrows, I do have some arrows. Not very many. But with a bow and an arrow, I could shoot that creeper from a distance and maybe not break the boat. And get him out of there. Oh, I've got more arrows. I got 7 arrows now. All right, we're going to keep everything else with us. But let's start cooking some more potatoes. We'll cook some potatoes. I do have some to get me by. So we'll go down to Goblin Town. Get down the bottom, we'll use that water and make a quick fall. Did I have cobblestone? Whatever that is, it's making a hell of a lot of noise. And I don't like it. It scares me. Okay, we're going to bring that down to 2. We're going to take this. It's close by. All right, we're going to put a ladder there, and then it's right there. Oh, that's one of those things from the Nether, or the what's the other one? The Aether? Oh, he's trying to get to me. Oh, wait, that's my mine. That's my mine hole. Mine hole, it's kind of like a pie hole. Only there's mine. Now, let me show you what I found. What I did was, okay, so you saw me get here, and I enclosed this in because there's a canyon on the other side there. And then I decided that here I'm going to start my mine shaft, and then we'll mine out from here that way and that way and just keep, you know, mining, shafting out. But I want to go back down to the diamond level, though. So this is going to go drop down to the diamond level. But as I was trying to decide what to do, because I wanted my shaft, okay, we came from up, you know, upwards, upland, down here, and I was going to mine this way with a shaft and then branch off from here that way and that way. And then I wanted to go this way and do the same thing and branch out that way and that way. The problem is that we're still in the middle of that. And, you know, I would have to create walkways. So we'll wait on that for now. But I did break in here because there was a cave. And I thought, you know what, I need to light that up or I'm going to be fighting things. So I came in here to light. And look what I found right over here. Looky, looky. So let me get that iron pick I needed. And we got some of this. We're going to need this to create stuff. And then there's some iron over here. So we're going to get that. Now, as you can see, I did light up down there and around. I didn't light up this way. I don't know why. Why did I not light up this way? I should have. So in the newer versions of Minecraft, the lighting that you put down from a torch or any other light source, depending on how strong it is, now a torch is pretty bright. It goes a lot farther than it used to. It used to, you had to put one down about every 4 or 5 feet or every 4 or 5 blocks or so to keep things from spawning. Now it's a lot farther now. You don't have to put so many light sources down, which is kind of handy. And there's more iron. Oh my God, this is great. Right, that was quite the little vein. You take it. Look out, lover. Careful. All right. God, there's more. Now I hear skeletons. Where are they coming from? There's more. Oh, shoot. I see legs up there. I'm afraid. Oh, it's a skeleton. Darn it. Let me see if I can drag him this way. I've just cornered myself. There he is. Let's see if I can push him into the lava. Yeah, he didn't drop them. Whoa, what's that? I've been looking for those. Oh, I need those. Oh, sweet. Thank you, skeleton, for pushing me down here. It looks like I've already been down here. Why didn't I see that before? Okay, I'm going to get some of this rock as well. Oh, hell, there's tons of it down here. Look at that. There's some iron. Now, I told you that story about Doc. I can't think of what he called himself. It was Doc something. But him and the way he spoke iron and stuff, now it's going to be in my mind. Look, see how that works? That's what I wanted it for. See how that works? Water's dripping. There must be a water source above. And it's dripping through the rock and comes down and drips off that. And it's constant. You can catch that and fill a cauldron. But what I want to do is not put water above it. I want to put lava above it. And then lava will fill the cauldron. And you can get buckets and buckets and buckets of lava. And it'll just keep filling up. Ah, I've been looking for that. There's more iron. Let's get it. Okay. No, that ain't it. I got lots of copper. I don't know what to do with it. Okay, see, we were going. This is very odd. All of this looks familiar. Is that gold? That looks like gold. Okay, I definitely need the iron for this. If I try to do gold with a stone pickaxe, I'm going to lose it. All right. Now, what's below us, I wonder? Do I even want to know? All right, let's go see if we can find our... There's that. There he is. Hey, buddy. What are you doing over there all by yourself? He's noisy. Okay, let's see what we can do here. So we need to go down to minus 58, did I say? All right, let's put a light source in. Okay, now you know we're getting low. We're at level 5 because this block here is, this is not bedrock. I'm going to have to dig one to find out because I don't remember. Let's see. That is cobbled deep slate. So we're in deep slate now, which means we're getting into diamond level. It sounds funny, doesn't it? It sounds kind of slurpy when it... Okay, we're at minus three. I'm using my iron pick. Doggone it. Oh, man. I'm wearing out my iron pick. I thought I was going through that pretty quickly. Minus 16. We got a ways to go. Uh-oh. What is this? All right. Let's put some... Oh, geez. What do we got? Oh, look. There's my... I know where we're at. There's my sand. All right, let's throw some light down here. Is that another big hole, or gotta light this up because there's something up here growling. Hope I brought enough torches. Oh, look what we found! Lapis. We got some lapis. Oh, iron. I only made one iron pick. Doggone it. I wish I hadn't have been messing around with it. Is that it? Guess so. All right. Now, where did I come down? Got some more gold. Okay. What is that? There must be something. Let's get this. At least we can make some more tools, because I'm getting iron. What I needed. And then, what do we got? Oh my god. I gotta light this up. Oh, look, more. Okay, just big ass hole. Big ass hole. Sorry. Oh, geez. Sometimes I crack myself up. Okay. Take a look down here. Get away, bat. Get away. Probably got a disease. Man, all kinds of mazes down here. Oh, company. Man, that cave is really deep, isn't it? Oh, I've been up there. Huh. Now I'm really lost. There's the lapis. Okay, so we need to go back down this way. Oh, don't fall. There's the sand, okay. And this is where I was digging. Okay, so we're going to want to keep going down that way. All right, but. Can I get my sand back? Let's see if I can stop that water. I don't have a shovel, I don't think. I don't think I made one. I guess it wouldn't hurt to look. Nope, no shovel. I could make one. No, I can't. I don't have enough room. What level am I on? Minus 22. I don't have that far to go. About 30-some. 30-ish. No sense leaving this sand laying around down here. Yep, that was the bottom, right there. Sweet. Okay, now let's get rid of that, and we need to build our way up. And there. Okay. Back to work. God, I hope I brought enough ladders. Where are my ladders? I haven't put ladders in. I don't know which side to put them in. Is that going this way? I better start putting them in or I'm going to get stuck down here. I think I'm on the wrong side. Guess it doesn't matter. That's good enough side as any. So I was on the right side. Need to go up and fill my bucket up again. Hey, lapis. Lapis lazuli. Well, we can do enchanting now. We have lapis. That's what you have to pay for the enchanting is lapis. All right, let's fill this in. And continue down. Pick's almost gone. We're at minus 25. We're going to minus 58. Pick gonna break at any minute. Minus 33. There it went. All right, let's grab another one. I know I Here, let's use this wood one up. We got all day. Twenty some to go. Minus 41. Got 22 ladders. I hope I can get back up. And you say, aren't you worried? No, I'm not. Because I got my sand back and I can use my sand to get back up. But I don't, I think I have more ladders though. I don't think 22 is all I've got. I think I had another small stack. Not a full stack, but enough, I think. And if I'm wrong, like I say, I can use the sand to get out. We're at 48, so we get 10 more. 9 more. 8 more. 7 more. Five, 56, 57. One more level. And Bob's your uncle. All right, I put a light in just for a second here. We're going to fight our way out of here. Wait a minute. Oh, that's where my ladder has to go. We need to go the other way. Sorry. This way. We're going to go both ways. But I have to start this way. Wooden tools. Okay, we don't need that anymore. Hell is that noise? I can't remember what makes that noise. It's scary though. Where are we at here? There it went. Go down to a stone pick. Okay, so we're gonna start doing a branch here. I'm gonna start branching out this ahoy, but not yet. A lot of people building with this crap, this dark crap. They like the darker. It's darker than cobblestone. It's more of a, I don't know, a little darker gray. Okay, so we're going to start branching off this way, but I do want to make a little sideways thing here. Hey, looky what I found. All right, how many you've got here? Let's get this. Okay, and then once we get out here. We're going to go this way. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's where we're at. Let's do 2 more. So we get around that. And then we can be around our ladder thing. And then we can start branching off this way. Whole lot of nothing down here, but we'll hopefully run into some diamonds at some point. So we're going to do a mine shaft this way, and I always do a mine shaft 3x4. So we're going to do a mine shaft that way, and then we're going to branch off this way. 2x2 or 2x1 that way, 2x1 that way. So we can actually get this started like that and like that. So that this is going to be our shaft. Or this is a mine shaft. This is our branch, and both of those ways. And then we're going to then go also. This is our branch this way. So we can start maybe a branch. Well, let's see here. Right here, our first branch that way, and then that way. In our search for diamonds and anything else we can find. So let's get our ladder put in. Is it this side? Yeah, okay. So, just in case there are ever some monsters down here, I put ladder up one so that the monsters can't jump up to get it, but I can. So, I'll do that. Leave that for some water so we can jump down. I can't imagine monsters getting in there, but sometimes you just never know. If I don't get a light in the rocks, oh, what the hell? Damn, that hurt. Ow. Better eat something. All right. Oh, good. I had a whole stack. I only thought I had a partial stack, but I had a whole stack. Yeah, we had plenty of ladders. We're ladder rich. I'm going to get my sword just in case. Okay, so down below, we're going to be branching off that way and this way, and we're going to do the same here. So we're going to be branching off this way. And this way. And hopefully we'll find good stuff. Let's go up. It's probably nighttime. I need to fill that water bucket and go down and make sure I can jump down into the hole. Wow, I feel like I've worked a whole day. Mining's tough work. It is nighttime. Thank God there's nothing close to me. Alrighty, Here we are. Back in the light of day. And then I need to... Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna build something in here, but I can build anything I want out here. Let me put All right, so let's go. Was I smelting iron? I think I was. Baked potatoes. Baked potatoes. I guess I wasn't. Okay, so let's, we did find some iron. Oh, we found quite a bit, 35. So we'll put 18 in there. In there. Put some in there. Some in there. I don't have any charcoal. Why did I do that? I don't know. What I got here? I got one piece of flint and no charcoal. Well, poop law, but we do have oaks. We can use that. And let's grab some of those and we'll make ourselves some. Okay, so we can use planks. They burn. Not very efficiently, but they do burn. And then, let's go down and grab, I had iron from the last time, didn't I? I didn't use up all the iron. I did. Let's take some of that, get rid of the bone. Lapis can go in there. Some of the sand, not all of it. Let's put that up in there. We got 34 of that redstone dust. Tuff. Tuff is the stuff that you're looking at where you get down to... when you start finding tuff, you're getting close to the bottom of the world. Anything else? All right, I want to make... I want to make another bucket. I can have two buckets. Okay, and then let's put that iron in there. Go down and get us some water. I wonder if that creeper's still in my boat. Maybe he'll row for me. I think he filled it up. No, he's still there. That booger. One thing you may or may not know, that buckets that are empty will stack. And then when you fill them, you just... That filled both of them. Cool beans, eh? Now, I wanted two buckets because with one bucket, you can't make a source. But with two, you can. So if you put one there and the other one in the other corner, that fills that in. So that's a full thing now. So I can take water out of it and it doesn't go away. It stays. Ain't that cool? Ain't that cool? I don't need it though, so I'll leave it empty. All right, I'm going to end it here. I wanted to finish that mine out so that you could see how that was going to go. When we come back, we got stuff to do. I'm getting excited. I'm getting stuff that I can build now. So one of the first things I'm going to do is I'm going to build a thing here if I can get enough iron for some cauldrons so that I can get a source of lava that never goes away, just like this. This is a source of water that I can use over and over and over. I'm going to do the same thing using a cauldron and one of those stalactites to drip the lava. So what I can do is I can put the lava up above a rock and the stalactite on the bottom of the rock dipping into a cauldron, and the lava will go through the rock onto the stalactite and drip down into the cauldron until it's full, and you'll have constant lava. And I know there's lava right around the corner. On the other side of this hill, on this mountain here, there's a bunch of lava. Well, not a bunch, but probably at least enough that I can get a couple cauldrons going. So we're going to do that, and we'll worry about him later. Hope you had fun. Hope to see you then. Ta-ta for now. I never know where the camera's at. I think it's up there. All right. Bye-bye.